I'm Donna McNeil. I'm the executive director of the Ellis Beauregard Foundation, located here in Rockland, Maine. We're a foundation that supports individual artists. And we are building this beautiful live-work studio space. We're very proud of it. The architect is Matthew Baird Associates from here in Maine and also Manhattan. And I'm the client.
I'm Casey Hufnagel with Mussel Ridge Builders. I'm the contractor here for the Ellis Beauregard Foundation. South County Post and Beam was the installing group for the CLTs. So this is a unique project in Maine right now and across the country of using cross-laminated timbers as a residential finish for a project. Overall effect is carbon sequestration, the ease of installation, and the health of the home are only going to be continuing to get better over time. So the makeup of the assembly for this project is we start with the 4 3/4 inches of CLT, Mento 1000, 6 1/4 inches of wood fiber insulation with an 1.5 inch air gap, and 3 inches of a mass timber facade. Working closely with the architects, we've been able to go through all of the different mechanicals, figuring out where all of that has to go. All of the ducting work and has been the biggest challenge in this realm. But once that's done, it helps almost build itself because we have a finished interior for the project. In talking with my regional representative from 475, we found that the ADHERO VISTO was going to be the best product to cover the roof and allow for us to be able to see what's happening underneath. If we've missed any bubbles coming through that allow moisture to get into the CLTs, we've been able to look at that and find those spots. Having the clear VISTO is the finish on top.
Here we are up on the roof. You can see right here a little bit of moisture buildup underneath the VISTO. And by the end of the day, this, all of the moisture will be able to come out and through. And unlike a ice and water shield, where any of the moisture is stuck underneath your membrane, this is going to allow it to breathe. And that's going to keep for the lifetime of the CLTs, be able to keep those in really good stead. Because the VISTO itself is a pretty rigid product, unlike an ice and water shield, where you can really use it to spread into the corners. You can see in a lot of these corners for this project, we had to do some origami in order to get the shapes to come together. This product worked very well to be able to get the tight spots all the way around. And anything that we missed, we can pick up because of the clear nature of the product.
So some of the biggest challenges of the build so far have been making sure that we have the waterproofing set and ready right behind the installation of the cross-laminated timber. This year had quite a rainy summer, and trying to make sure that we have everything on hand beforehand.
So here we are in one of the studios. You can see some of the, before we were able to get the ADHERO VISTO down onto the roof, you can see just a little bit here of the staining that's occurred. Because of the nature of the CLTs being flat and then also being seamed and put together, each of the seams will take any water coming through them and moisture and have that fall all the way along the seam. So unless you get your whole rooftop covered and with the membrane, you're gonna have drips coming in and through on the CLTs. And so, advice to give to anybody is make sure to have your membrane, your ADHERO VISTO ready for you before you start doing the install. And that way, it's as you put the roof down, you can be putting your product on top.
The ADHERO VISTO, it's a split backing. You can peel the first part of the backing off, and you can put it right down to a snap line, and then be able to use that to peel the rest of it away. It's much more forgiving. You get a little bit more than one chance. And once it's down, after sweeping the top of it, it seals very nicely. And if there are any air bubbles in the process of putting it down, you can see those as you're going along. And afterwards, even coming back afterwards, you can reseal the product. Using ADHERO VISTO for CLT projects is a great way, especially with multi-story facilities where you might have a finished ceiling and you have flooring that's going to be on top of the CLTs. it will save you time overall because you're not going to have moisture coming underneath the ADHERO VISTO, and it will allow for any spots as your traffic is going through to be able to see where those are, see any penetrations coming through the product, and allow you to fix it in an easy manner. Mussel Ridge Builders, we're a high performance home building company in Midcoast Maine, and we are working on taking carbon sequestration into as a matter of importance, and also the tightness of the home, and using technologies to continue to increase the performance of every home that we build.
Being a part of the building trades today and seeing where building science is taking us in allowing for healthy homes that breathe well and are here for the next generations. All of those things make it a great place to be a builder in this area.